G'day all, Mr. Paladin here, and today I'm playing with Yolo and Awptimus Prime. Say hi, guys.
Hello.
Yolo, I can't hear you.
Hello everyone.
There you go. Now, everyone from my channel knows Yolo, we've played together before. But Awptimus Prime, he has his own YouTube channel, be sure and check it out. I've got a link on my channel page. He has lots of good spy stuff and other goodies for Team Fortress 2.
That's right.
Oh, I see, I'm a good salesman too. Nothing more to add than that. Let me just get an overheal to everyone before the gate opens. Where did Yolo jump down to? Okay.
You guys are on the right side, right?
We're on the left. Behind the
wall. Alright, cool.
I will just hurry.
Checking my back often. Not gonna pop until it's essential. They're popped, I can't pop. That pretty much wastes their Uber, because our Uber's gonna last longer, and during the Uber time I've healed up Yolo. Spy, no, it was a scout, never mind. So yeah, we got a good review from our heavy medic commentary duel last time. I've got a demo man around me. I'm backing out. Yeah, we got a good response to our heavy medic duel commentary last time, so we thought we'd do it again, and Awptimus just happened to be around, so we said, hey, why not?
Always glad to help out. I'm gonna switch to demo now.
We've got a demo going back to our spawn, he's at B. I'm gonna ignore.
Right, he's gonna just...
Yeah, he's probably gonna spawn trap or something.
Now I'm gonna be pocketing Yolo this whole time, but as you see I've been jumping targets. Awptimus is a spy, so if I do see him I'll pop him a heal if I'm not gonna give away his disguise.
Yeah, there's a pyro and scout here.
Uber's up. They counter Uber, their Uber's gonna last longer, but he blinked it to a couple different people, so they'll end at about the same time. I fall back to the cover of the sentry. Yolo, you on your own. Good luck,
Alright, I got it.
Haha, you survived. Look at that, you're just about full health as well. Man, Awptimus, you're so good a spy, I'm not even seeing you.
I switched to demo.
Well, that's the best disguise ever. Okay, Yolo's down. So I'm just overhealing everyone.
Watch out, there's a sniper watching at the spawn.
I saw one on the ridge, but I think we got him. Yolo's back up. Keeping an eye on my back, make sure no spies are coming. Those sneaky spies. How badly do you go after a medic if you see one?
It's definitely different in pubs. If I go for like a medic in comp, I always go for a medic in comp. But pubs, I have to check their charge first. If it's almost at 90, I definitely go for him first.
That's a good observation. I usually just go after them relentlessly, but yes, checking the Uber, Spy can see the enemy life and Uber charge. You can also see how well sentry guns and stuff are repaired, and how much metal has been put into them to the next upgrade. They've got a medic on the cart. I lost you, Yolo.
Right, I'm the sales.
Yeah, they're gonna take that first one.
I'm trying to save Yolo. Yeah, Girate. Oh, I'm lit. I'm down.
We have to secure the roof.
Yeah,
they can't
you
take
tried.
It or else our second.
Yolo tried with the sandwich. I'm looking at B. They've got a medic on a spy.
Demo on the roof.
Okay, I'm spawned. They will not fluff. Wow, everyone's injured. I'm falling way back. I'm nearly at C. It's so much to heal. Throw down a sandwich, Yolo. Everyone needs it. They're above B. I don't know if we're gonna hold this unless we can get up there. I'm
demo
lit.
On the roof.
Fred, take your time.
I'm falling back to C. I've got Jirage on me, and I got hit. Wow, that was a far shot. They've got a demo medic. They're covering the spawn door. Don't even go out it. They've got it covered with stickies.
Yeah, set up at C.
Alright, I see you've gone back to spot. Frederick's got pretty good aim. I've seen him kill a lot of our team. And with Yolo.
Yeah, he's being popular on right.
Yeah. Every now and then, but I see him get solo in the kill feed every now and then.
They have two demo combos.
Looks like there's Spire's Pyro above C. I don't know if he's just looking for a kill, though. They're pushing the payload.
I want on the medics.
They're pushing payload. Spy behind you. Demo behind you. I'm going down for the health. Do we have a sentry up? Good, the pyros are extinguishing people, that's excellent. Angel of Death is all over that. Uber's up. I'm gonna counter Uber. Don't charge forward with it because their medic's been pretty good. They've got a heavy medic in the supply room. I popped.
Got one of their medics.
I popped after I saw that teleporter. We needed that down. Wow, there's still an engineer in that room behind you, Yolo, but Zuparos are all over it. We've got them pushed back. I love this section of this map. In comp, is this called the choke?
They're being pushed back really far. We can push right forward.
I find that's a pretty solid place to defend. Doesn't give too many advantages to the enemy. Chain heal off of denied here, so that we stay out of danger. I've got Uber up. Yeah, I really want to try and counter Uber, but hey, I'll take what I can get.
And they pop theirs.
Yep, see that's what I was afraid of.
Right though, demo.
I'm running. I'm not in a good spot, but I'm with Optimus here, above B. The other medic has Uber, I'm gonna make sure he's overhealed.
20%.
They are at the payload.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to the cart.
I'm getting chased.
They're in the house on left.
I'm falling back to C.
I'm dead, I'm down.
They've got to teleport the same spot. Yeah, I got killed by a teleporting soldier. He's lit. But they've got to teleport a top right. They popped in.
Not anymore. B. The teleporter's down.
Excellent. They've got 4 minutes left. That's a long walk. Okay, another good spy question since we've got you on board. How badly do you go after teleporters?
If I see one, I definitely go for it. Unless I'm on attack. If I see one on defense, it has to do with the distance between the spawn and the cart. Like, if it's on last and I see a teleporter, I usually know that the engineer is going to be placing it next to his nest, so I go through that without sapping it.
Yeah, good point. I'll often also see if they put it in a terrible spot. Like, right now, we've got an engineer I'm healing called Creeper Killer. He's got a level 2 sentry on finally, it's kind of AFK, but really it's doing our team no good, and if I see their engineer is building in places that are no good, I'll just leave their gear alone. They've popped Uber, middle of B and C.
Yeah, they force pop.
They're using a mini sentry at the payload. I haven't seen any enemy spies in a long time.
Yeah, be careful, there's Saharan with the silent people.
He is a mute dagger.
Uber's at 90. Uber's up. Their medic's running. Check to see if they've got a teleporter up there again.
There's the Devilman and the Piper that's still alive.
They're running a lot of power. Get
over, they got over.
Spy. Okay, they've got a heavy medic coming.
Crap, I'm lit.
Okay, I'm falling back, I'm in the supply room. I'm with you. I dropped down. I've got a heal package over there, hold on. They're pushing. Heavy on the right. Uber's up. Wow, that was a quick Uber build.
You probably got some Uber stars.
That teleporter.
There's a demo behind me here.
Yeah, I didn't see him.
Yeah, once I saw the stickies, I knew. Okay, they've got a teleporter high right at the spawn door. That's the only reason the engineer would have jumped down from there. You're lit.
Watch out for crits. They have a teleporter on the corner left.
Alright. Uber's at 50. Haven't seen a spy.
Yeah, it's also uneven now. They called Vampirits.
Oh, crits.
Okay, my Uber's almost up. I'm with the demo man, I might pop it on him. No, I'll hold it. And I'll counter Uber in case I have one. Actually, no, here we go, the pyro's good. Okay, I'm falling back. 10 seconds left, they probably don't have a chance at this. They're above B.
Yeah, it's done.
Excellent. Clear in the board.
Probably gonna get switched. Yeah. Yeah, I can move over.
We're on defense again, though. Well, defense is as good as anything. Defense is just offense backwards.
My hands.
Wait, defense is just offense backwards? That sounds like something Ralph Wiggum would say. You're getting some props on the chat there, Prime. Mission begins in
30 seconds. Oh, yeah. I almost never.
Yeah, I don't either, but it was set up and I saw that Fluff said he loved your videos. So yeah, if you enjoy this video, please like, subscribe, or put a comment below if you want to see something us do together. Maybe, I don't know, we can do a three-class combination of some sort.
Three medic chains.
Yeah, that would be fun.
They've popped. their second medic just popped, they're gonna get out of here. I've got plenty of teammates to fall back to.
Alright, it's alright.
Our engineer is protecting...
Spies around here.
Our engineer is protecting the tunnel exit. Try to keep hold of the ridge up here. Having the height advantage is huge.
Spies in our spawn.
Tapping the teleport. Tapping the teleport? Sapping the teleport. I'll tap that. And that's something I've got to stop doing as a medic. I find, I don't know, I get a little spy in me, and I want to try and avoid the enemy fire by kind of heading towards them, and getting them to target me a little. You know what I'm saying?
Medic's actually my lowest point. When it comes to medic, I only like to pocket people that I know. Like, I don't like to pocket people that don't know what they're doing.
I've said it before in another video, I don't mind, like, playing medic for anyone so long as they've got accuracy. If they're not accurate, it's a pain in the butt.
Especially when you Uber someone and then they run away.
Yeah, I was about to say two snipers and, yeah, I got headshot. That was a nice shot. I had Uber ready and everything, but I was trying to hold it. But I don't mind holding Ubers or even losing Ubers, because if you pop it when it's not needed, it's just a wasted Uber anyway.
If you play for a bad team...
What was that, Yolo? What are you talking about?
I got a buff banner. Buff banner up front, I don't know if I can save him though.
Whoa, our sentry's down.
Yeah, they're coming. They're chasing me like nobody's business. They're at A. Wow, you are lit, Yolo. Everyone's on you. Uber's at 70, they're pushing cart. They've got a mini on the ridge. The other medic's got Uber ready. Oh, I got backstabbed by Lagan just as I got Uber. Oh.
He's down.
He'll be happy with that stab. 60 seconds, we might be able to hold A. Pickles is right behind you, Yolo. Oh, I thought Denied was going to take the teleporter. We've already got a sentry up at B, so if we do lose A, we're going to be okay.
Oh, damn it, I got back.
Spy is pyro, yeah, sorry.
Spy pyro. No.
My Uber's at 50. They've got good snipers. Ah, Pharaoh got me again. No, I don't know if that was the same guy who got me last time, but that was a good shot.
Aw, oh, come on.
Yeah, I hate sticking my head around that corner. That corner is a good lane for snipers. Oh, we've got defense at the roof of B. I saw you went pyro. Are you, like, protecting the sentry?
Yeah, at first I wanted to reflect people off away from the cart, but I was chasing a scout, so they got it.
I don't like how we're pushing so far at A. If they get through, they could get behind B.
We'll leave a sentry, just in case.
Mr. Pickles is doing a good double medic work here. watching the snipers. How did that guy just die? Uber's up.
The spycraft?
Uber's up, Prime, you want it?
Sure. Oh my god, no ammo.
That's what
my god. I don't know who to go for.
Go for anyone.
Yeah, I couldn't follow you because there was a sticky trap. Oh, I actually survived out the tunnel. Lit. Yeah, thank you. Nom nom nom.
Snipers in this one.
Viewers don't know this, but right before we recorded, guess what Yolo had? A freaking sandwich. Typical. I bet it was both moist and delicious. Wow, he almost got me.
Mini sentry, everybody.
Spy. Yeah, I bumped him. He almost had me. That was good. I think I saw a spy engineer go from the tunnels to the top of B. Yeah, we've got a red tape on top of B.
Yeah, he's...
Yeah, he was on the roof.
I've got Uber up.
Oh, he's not here anymore.
I've got to watch that sniper.
Ooh.
Their medic's pushing up.
Well, the spy's down, but he's up the road.
Okay, I had to leave you.
Oh, got him.
I heard a spy at A. It was very faint, I don't know where it was, probably the end of the tunnel. I'm lit! Dang, that was a good demo work. He hunted me down. Mission ends in 10 seconds.
Five, spy.
Four, three, two, one.
Oh, someone's on the cart. Demo on the cart.
Way to push that, and I'm at the sentry on top of B. See a doctor called down. Oh, what? I was not MVP. I'm so bad at this game. Oh great. I've got the healing gun, so I can't even kill anyone.
Yeah, you'll like that, don't you?
All I can do is heal you. I can't.
How are you gonna kill me?
This is a little plugin they have on the Reddit server.
Jesus, everyone!
I was just saying. Dare you, Pally, kill me.
Let the bodies
hit the floor.
Let the bodies hit the floor. So much blood.
Holy crap.
Now we're still waiting for players.
I'm just sitting in the back because no one's turning around.
I'm just gonna stand still. Okay, well that was exciting. Okay, so this is a King of the Hill map. Someone has asked me, and I'm gonna do it in the Q&A video. They say, Mr. Paladin, I see you don't play much King of the Hill. Why is that? And the reason I don't is because everyone treats it as just a team deathmatch. No one gives a flying care about the midpoint. I got a bit of lag there and got backstabbed.
Spy.
But fortunately, with Yolo and Prime along today, I think we're gonna hold that middle point.
Well, yeah, on this map, I love to go soldier and rocket jump to the house. It's a good.
Yeah, a lot of people like going demo man with the sticky jumper. Our control point
is being captured. And cave and like. Yeah. So you can jump to the spawning caver.
He's definitely a spy.
Secured.
Yeah, he just tried to stair step me. That only works on people. Oh! Here I was about to say how well I countered that stair stab, and I was healing a second spy when I was saying it. And the second spy almost got a stair stab on me. Yeah, he's there. He's, as a spy, he's on point. So they're running a few spies.
Oh yeah, they definitely have more than two.
I'm using the amputator and the crossbow, and people will see I just got burnt there, but with this combination, it's kind of good against that because you don't feel as much burn. You get an extra notch on your healing rate. There's a demo behind you, Yolo. Demo on point. He's going to the spawn door. You got him. Nice chase down. They're on point. That's a spy. There I go, a bit of lag again because I'm recording with Fraps and the spy manages to stab me. Oh well, darn you Fraps. What do you record with, Prime?
I tried recording with DX Story, but there's definitely a lot of bugs, so I only get
lag with Fraps when I'm also recording voice because, you know, these fine people want to have this commentary. Mm. So I died for you people, just you remember that.
Yeah, I definitely play better when I don't record because of the increase
there's
of FPS.
There's a spy on the roof above us, Yolo. No, it was Fluff. He was one of ours. Yep, and this went how I thought it did. The enemy team didn't even get on the point.
Steamroll.
good job. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see me and Yolo team up for some dual commentaries, let us know below. You know, like and share the video, however you do on your little social network stations. And I hope this helps you in your future endeavors.